Let's play as Lexi versus Finn Balor. Whoops.
Guys, I guess we can say welcome to Alexa's playground.
How do you like the custom outfits?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss!
Corey, I got some breaking news. Alexa actually wants Byron as a guest on Alexa's playground tonight.
Oh, thanks, she'd never ask.
Guys, actually, I have a dinner date with my mom. I won't be available.
Saxton isn't the only person crying for their mommy on the arrival of Alexa Bliss.
So this is a thing from 2K17. Well, I know it's a real life outfit that she wore on some pay-per-view or I don't know, NXT. I love this entrance.
Byron, is the old Alexa still in there?
I mean, I'm kind of wondering, but I don't really want to find out myself.
And she seems happy.
And she's also about to turn the ring into her own personal playground.
Come over. Prince.
The Prince has arrived.
A decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
Thurgal Davids.
From Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland. Finn Balor.
This is a man who is already one of the greatest stars in history, but truly cemented his legacy by returning and dominating as NXT champion once again. Dominate any roster that Finn Balor targets.
I'm skipping parts because of the copyright. I love his entrance, can watch it endlessly.
You know, I don't know. Does Finn Balor just keep getting cooler every year?
Saxton, when it comes to being a man, I will never ask. You can see the intense focus
being at the highest.
All right, let's do it. Bye.
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars have to be ready to play defense against any weapons the opposition might use.
If history is any guide, this match will just get more chaotic and brutal as the minutes go by. The superstars feel each other out a bit, weather some storms, and then do everything in their power to get the pinfall or submission.
Oh, man!
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Up high.
Dummy crossbody!
Throwing all caution to the wind.
Two! And she kicks out at two.
That
if she keeps the pressure on,
effective.
The next one might do it. Big form.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match.
Choke slam.
Anything to the equation. Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out a window.
DDT!
Alexa is really keeping the pressure on.
Looking to create that moment of bliss.
Stomping down. Brutality. Wait, darkness has just come over us here.
And a palpable sense of fear has almost instantly emerged all around us, Cole.
What was that behind me? The evil is dumb.
Lighten up the chest and now straight to the knee. Straight forearm. Both wrists captured and that was nasty.
She's too short for this animation to work properly.
From the big mistake there, Corey. Well, she knows that now. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
What I hate is that AI, even though they improved it from 2K20, still has it hard on for going
taking
out of the ring.
The ring now.
Okay.
Nice arm drag takeover. Oh, he dropped.
I'm not sure what was the last attack.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Seven. Knees and a pair more. Insult to injury.
Eight.
Oh, wow. Balor's lost momentum here. Finn's getting exposed.
And she's using this moment to summon all.
Alexa Bliss just crashing.
Twisted Bliss from the top to the outside. Somehow. Completely no sells it.
And Alexa's attack gets intercepted. Turnbuckle, the only thing keeping her upright.
Boom, and one more. Can we actually do it from the start? They actually fixed the taunts when the opponent's on the outside. Instead of finger point, you could actually do a taunt to in the ring. And same with like moonsaults and cross bodies that need you to be back towards opponent. Now you don't spin in circles several times to do them. They fixed that.
Byron, I think Finn Balor's due for a little target practice.
Oh, you're not lying.
Meanwhile.
Play for the world to see.
Iron willingly.
A humiliating slap. Finn turns it around. Oh, double knee face buster.
Cold break off.
Balor with 19-16. Bad spot for Bliss here.
Give credit.
credit to Bliss. She is really displaying lots of true grit.
This means Finn has to adjust. Finn needs to reconstruct his game plan. Launching. She comes up empty.
He didn't jump far enough.
Hooks the leg. Down with a Samoan driver.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment. Oh,
that'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring. UFO!
Being carried around with ease.
And let's go for the spin, some helicopter. Frenzy. Actually, edit her moveset for realistic moves, but I also added a bunch of fun ones, like the airplane spins, UFO, extra choke slams.
Disorienting.
So.
Is it enough? The cover. Two count. Digging deep for a kick out. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
She must be close to finish now.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
I don't know why it's so suddenly laggy.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
I don't know what dropped the frame rate. It's back.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Reaching.
After the call, I gotta render you useless. Vicious double axe handle. You can see the rage in Alexa boiling right now.
Borderline unplayable.
Executing her game plan.
Yeah, edit the moves and now I forgot what I edited it to.
This with the kick into the sunset flip.
Go grab.
Two count.
She's still got something left.
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
Alexa gets reversed.
Balor able to stop the blitz that was coming his way.
Could be what Balor needed to ignite a rally.
Bloody cross.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Right over with a snapmare. Right across the face.
Oh, man. Drops a knee.
It took so much time to find this move. I actually downloaded someone's sneaky Bella to maybe find it in the moveset. It wasn't there. So I downloaded a sneaky Bella moveset. Still couldn't find it.
And Finn was ready for that.
Basement dropkick.
Great counter by Alexa.
Throws him into the turnbuckle.
Ready to show her opponent what she's got.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
What's this?
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening, so bizarre, so eerie.
Welcome to get worse
to Sister.
Can Alexa clinch this one?
Looking for the victory.
Two.
Nope. Well, that That decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Listen to this place! It's electric!
We're stretching out the knee. A lot of damage being done here. Ooh, followed up with an elbow.
Ouch. Alexa Bliss setting up.
Wow. Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Bow and arrow.
Extremely painful hold there. Oh, my goodness. This may be over quick. Can she hang on?
She won't let go. She's squeezing for dear life.
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
What's up with her leg? Oh. I just want to replay. This is one of my favorite submission moves, like, ever. This is the only angle where we see both faces. Yeah, it's all about the face graphics and nothing else matters. I think I need to edit this costume again because I see her bottoms and top have different materials.
A big punch! Ouch!
Balor timed that just right.
Oh, man!
Does it show what stage it is? I'll load the video. I don't want to play on this stage anymore. Because of the legs.
Into the turnbuckle! Oh, there's a response against Finn. A nice shot by Alexa Bliss.
Now trampling the opposition.
Oh, what a counter. Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good. Oh,
Buster. Jeez, that was nasty.
Buster.
This could be. Kick out before the count.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
That's so funny.
Oh,
nothing fancy about that.
And the special DDT version. Reason I made Blizzard the signature is because she has a lot of corner moves. Otherwise,
ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Balor retaliates.
I think we're gonna see it.
Bloody cross!
I think he already did that.
Balor has him in the drop zone.
From the top, diving double axe handle.
This is it.
And she breaks the count.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
She manages to get control.
Boom, head kick connects.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Yes, the Greco-Roman face rip.
Oh, come on.
I know she has a armbar, it's towards two times or two times and B.
See hope for Balor begin to drain away.
Finn Balor nowhere to... The cross armbar was locked in good, but a great counter there. Oh, it's not going to be good.
Uh-oh.
Takedown. Out of the blue, Bliss gets countered.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped.
Perched on the top rope. Oh, she misses the mark. Ripping and tearing at the face of her opponent.
Mm-hmm.
Bliss gripping the neck. STO.
Balor having trouble shifting the tides.
Finn really having trouble with this defense.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
Into the STO.
Great counter by Alexa.
Alexa might be able to start mounting something here.
But Alexa has to push.
No.
While the window's open.
I think that's a mistake. I should have had DDT there.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip. For the win. Two.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Alexa is really kicking the pressure on.
Bliss is executing her game plan.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. And there's Bliss being greeted with the X.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Shoulders up before two.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Go for a finish.
Look how she's raining down those elbows.
Gonna be agonizing for the arm. Go right to the kidneys. A relentless attack being brought to Alexa. Alexa has to find herself an opening.
Here it comes.
Bad spot for Bliss here.
Put the ground. The S is silent.
There's two. Oh, she's still alive.
I've got to give credit to Bliss. She is really displaying lots of true grit.
Now's the time where Finn needs to keep the pedal to the metal, sustain his offense. And he was able to turn that around on Balor. Opponents all wrapped up in beautiful fireman's carry takedown.
Are you sure I wanted Invention DDT there? Huh?
Oh, there's an arm breaker. Right to the spine. Beautiful athleticism.
DDT.
XXXA and towards away. God damn it. towards.
Vicious knees and kicks back here. My goodness. Oh, man.
Good, sir. This is Aleister Black combo.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Control here, looking to create that moment of bliss.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Oh, Balor with the counter.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Balor needed.
Finn showing it's not a time for lying down, it's a time for fighting back.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Counters! Nice drop kick. Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
From the top!
Twisted Bliss.
Did Bliss end it there?
Can't even...
Stomping! Ouch!
Hit him. Yet. Finish this.
Balor shows the wherewithal.
Built around in a small package. Is it enough? The cover! Are you kidding me?
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning. Watch this athleticism.
Nice roll up from Alexa Bliss.
Can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. Submission locked in. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. She taps out. Taps out.
I think he doesn't tap. He's just dead. Thanks, everyone, for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. We are done.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Alexa Bliss!
I'm still in shock.
This was definitely a grueling match for all competitors.
She's got her in her sights.
And let's do this.
On the apron,
through the air, and connects.
Oh, now it doesn't lag.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
My goodness! Oh.
And then look at that!
Sister Abigail!
Bye-bye, and see you later.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's